In this video, we have given that x is equal to a square root of 19 minus 8 times a square root of 3. Then x power 4 minus 6x cube minus 2x square plus 18x plus 23 by x square minus 8x plus 15 is equal to what? So we cannot directly put the value of x in this equation because it will be complicated. So if we try to simplify x, then x is equal to a square root of 19 minus 8 times a square root of 3. And 8 times a square root of 3, it is equal to 2 times 4 times a square root of 3. And 19 is equal to 16 plus 3, that is equal to 4 a square plus a square root of 3 a square. So x is equal to a square root and 19 is 4 a square plus a square root of 3 a square minus 8 times a square root of 3, it is 2 times 4 times a square root of 3, and x is equal to a square root, and this will be equal to 4 minus a square root of 3 a square, and a square root of a square, it is equal to a if a is positive, and it is equal to minus a if a is negative. So x will be equal to 4 minus a square root of 3. And now it is x minus 4 is equal to minus a square root of 3. And if we square it both side, then it is x square plus 4 square minus 2 times x times 4 is equal to minus a square root of 3 a square will be 3. And it is x square plus 16 minus 8x is equal to 3. And x square minus 8x, it will be equal to 3 minus 16 will be minus 13. And we have x square minus 8x. Here we have x power 4 and minus 6x cube, it is minus 8 x cube plus 2 x cube and minus 2 x square plus 18x plus 23 by x square minus 8x plus 15, and x power 4 minus 8 x cube, it is x square times x square minus 8x plus 2x cube minus 2x square plus 18x plus 23 by x square minus 8x plus 15 and x square minus 8x is equal to minus 13. So it is x square times minus 13 plus 2x cube minus 2x square plus 18x plus 23 by and x square minus 8x is minus 13 plus 15 and it is 2x cube and minus 13 x square minus 2 x square will be minus 15 x square plus 18x plus 23 by and minus 13 plus 15 will be 2 and it is 2x cube and minus 15 x square it is minus 16 x square plus x square plus 18x plus 23 by 2 and 2x cube minus 16x square it is 2x times x square minus 8x plus x square plus 18x plus 23 by 2 and it is 2x times x square minus 8x is minus 13 plus x square plus 18x plus 23 by 2 and 2x times minus 13 will be minus 26x plus x square plus 18x plus 23 by 2 and it is x square and minus 26x plus 18x will be minus 8x plus 23 by 2 and x square minus 8x is minus 13 plus 23 by 2 and it is 10 by 2 that is equal to 5. So it is 5.